2018 Jaguar XE. Jaguar's all-new XE reintroduces the manufacturer into the competitive compact sports sedan segment. With an aluminum-intensive body, sporty suspension, and smart styling, the XE appears a worthy contender. The XE is offered in premium, prestige, R-Sport, portfolio and S trims with several engine choices including a 180 HP 2.0-liter turbocharged diesel 4-cylinder, a 247 HP 2.0-liter turbocharged gasoline 4-cylinder, or 340 HP 3.0-liter supercharged V6 or a 380 HP 3.0-liter supercharged V6, S only. All are paired with a paddle-shifted 8-speed transmission. Rear-wheel drive is standard, and all-wheel drive available. All XE models are equipped with an touchscreen display, power moonroof, intelligent stop-start, power seats, dual-zone climate control, rear camera, Meridian sound system and Bluetooth. Some of the available features include blind spot monitor with closing vehicle sensing, and reverse traffic detection, traffic sign recognition, adaptive cruise control, intelligent emergency braking, a park assist system, Wi-Fi hotspot, 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster and a 17-speaker 825W Meridian sound system. For 2018, a new 4-cylinder gas engine is now available, and two new trims have been added to the lineup. Safety features. Anti-lock brakes apps brakes automatically sense when a tire has stopped rotating under extreme braking, and will modulate the brake pressure to allow the tire to rotate. This increases the vehicle's ability to turn while braking. Stability control. Stability control automatically senses when the vehicle's handling limits have been exceeded, and reduces engine power and/or applies select brakes to help prevent the driver from losing control of the vehicle. Front impact airbags. Front impact airbags for the driver and passenger have been designed to protect the head during a frontal crash. Side impact airbags. Side impact airbags for the front seats have been designed to protect the torso during a side impact collision. Overhead airbags. Overhead airbags are used to protect the occupants' heads in the event of a side collision or rollover. Pretensioners. Seat belt pretensioners automatically tighten seat belts to place the occupant in the optimal seating position during a collision. Security system. The vehicle is equipped with a means of anticipating and/or detecting unwanted vehicle intrusion. The vehicle is equipped with an ignition disable device that will prevent the engine from starting if the correct original manufacturer key is not used. Interior. Jaguar sedan interiors were once distinguished by handsome swaths of walnut or bird's eye maple and glove leather upholstery. That was a long ago era, of course, and interior materials have changed. But the cabin of the new Jaguar XE is just as posh as its elegant ancestors, with a far greater array of infotainment and driver assistance features. Simplicity is the critical element in successful design, and the broad sweep of the XE's upper dashboard looks one continuous shape, rather than the busy ups, downs and cut lines of some contemporary layouts. The instrument binnacle shelters electronic interpretations of the classic analog tachometer and speedometer, made modern by the info display tucked between them. The grippy three-spoke, leather-wrapped steering wheel includes a variety of auxiliary controls, as expected in a modern entry luxury automobile. And of course access to a good many infotainment and connectivity features is achieved via a center-dash touchscreen, another increasingly common feature in contemporary cars. There are drawbacks to this dependence on touchscreen. Being precise with the touching can be tricky when the car is in motion. On the other hand, the climate controls, located just below the center screen, consist of familiar switches, well marked and easy to adjust. This also goes for seat heater switches. Other demerits: the nav system is slow and a little labyrinthine. And the circular gear selector, a feature pioneered by Jaguar, can be irritating. Not for its function. Drivers have long since come to accept dialer gear. But the selector's chrome top gets painfully hot in direct sunlight, even when it's not deployed. Also, roominess is not an XE long suit. Making adult-size rear seat passengers happy requires a bit of cooperation from those up front, and the center rear seat is not a perch we'd assign to anyone we liked, though that's true of pretty much any so-called 5-passenger sedan in this class. Back on the plus side of the scoresheet, the seats are long-haul comfortable, and the perforated leather makes those hides of yesteryear seem antiquated. As you'd expect, there is a comprehensive complement of contemporary safety features. The 2017 Jaguar XE, $34,900, comes in premium, prestige, and R-Sport models. Prices MSRP, and does not include destination charge, $995.